so buy something and get.
Don't shoot.
Oh, thanks.
What do you mean, a siren apprentice?
I can't explain it right now, Lilith, but she's going to be a siren someday. We'll talk about this later.
What can I say? I'm a natural.
I believe it. Well, one fragment down, two more to go.
What is this all about? Why is...
Malamon on Athenus. Our key fragment has been a secret for generations.
How did they find out? About it now. Sure. But the Calypsos seem to know more about the vault than any of us. Even Tanis. They knew about the vault map. Maybe they told Malamon to invade Athenus. They say they're after something called the Great Vault. And the vault on Promethea must be part of their plan. We have to get there first.
We will, Firehawk. I'm not sure anyone calls me that anymore.
Lilith! Long time! So? How are things?
Wow. Nice mustache.
Thanks! It's a siege mustache. Listen, I'm gonna have to cash in on that Allies card. Katagawa's got an asteroid-mounted laser aimed at Atlas HQ, and he's threatening to slice me in half unless I surrender. I'm, freaking out here! Freaking out! And Zero reports the laser's being powered by a vault key fragment, so,
All I needed to hear, we're on it.
Now we're talking! Yay, Allies! Reese, out.
Go down there and help Reese with his laser issue, Vault Hunter.
I hope Reese knows what he's doing.
Lilith says he's one of us, but can't trust a man with a mustache. That's just science. So, the tattoos. Do you want to talk about it?
Thank you.
thought for a second Athenas was gonna be different. Wait, if they found all this stuff... Crap, my notebook! You have to go make sure my notebook is safe.
Thank you. Moving on.
he'll be. You gotta take him out.
Can you imagine? This chick is so alone. She has no one. She can't trust anyone if she lived in a fart cave.
Oh, can you please kill this dude? Guns are in good hands now. Noah, could you bring all my stuff back?
Oh.
twice before messing with Athena's gear. Thank you! How about this?
You go enjoy the
weapons, and I go burn my Irene notebook, and we just never mention any of this again. Cool? Cool.
Honestly, try honesty.